Hey guys, Dallas here from Dunn & Watson. Today I'm going to be talking to you about how to tell if your gas struts have been installed upside down. At Dunn & Watson, we regularly see gas struts installed upside down. This isn't only from the general public, we also see this from some of Australia's leading manufacturers of caravans, camper trailers and toolboxes. At Dunn & Watson, we recommend that your gas strut should be installed on an angle of 60 degrees or less. This is because the cylinder houses a small amount of oil, and the theory is that with gravity, if it's always on a positive angle like this, that the oil will pull down the base here, keeping the seal lubricated, and it also keeps the shaft lubricated that's passing through the seal. Here we have an example of a correctly installed gas strut, because you'll notice the cylinder is above the shaft, and so naturally we're having the pooling of the oil at the base here near the seal. What we often see though is customers coming in with the cylinder at the base and the shaft above it. Now what's happening is all the oil is pooling here. So if you've got, say, 3 to 6 months since you've opened this, this seal will now be dry and the shaft will be dry also. So the operation of this gas strut will actually lead to a tear. Once you have a tear in that seal, obviously you've created a weak point for gas to escape. So if you find your gas struts are getting a little tired and you find perhaps you're doing all the lifting, give us a call, flick us an email, or jump on the website.